Hey there, it's Lindsey Hazel. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go and click View as Returning Subscriber. I want to click on this Customize Channel button. And then I can come in here and I can add playlists or liked videos or whatever. I'm just gonna add playlists. I'll have a separate video where I talk about how to create playlists, but I'm just gonna alternate vertical and horizontal playlists. So it looks like I have more than 3 videos on this channel. And yeah, so let's just do that real quick. Okay, so then you can also add featured content. I usually just like to put in my highest performing video here. You can add in a heading if you want to. That will help with your SEO when people are searching for your stuff. If you wanted to add a channel trailer, you could, but I just like to put in my highest performing video. And yeah, just make sure that you save everything. And now let's look at it again from a returning subscriber. And now you can see, wow, look, the channel has a lot more stuff on it. All right, so here's an example of my Lindsey Hazel channel, and you can just see how I broke it up with different playlists, and it's really helped organize it and not be empty. Feel free to download my YouTube starter checklist at the link below, and I will see you next time. Bye!